character actor Dean Norris had sharp words for the rich fuckwads whose parents cheated and bribed their children's way into elite schools and sports programs after news broke of a shocking federal government college admissions investigation. The case, given the handle Operation Varsity Blues, involves around 50 people including college coaches, administrators, and at least two Hollywood stars, Lori Loughlin and Felicity Huffman. Schools involved include Yale, Stanford, USC, Wake Forest, and Georgetown, among others. But the news struck Norris as an infuriating example of elites abusing their powerful positions and deep pockets. Norris took to his Twitter account to slam those caught up in the investigation. "When I think of all the kids who studied hard, stayed up late, had part-time jobs to pay for their college application fees, and then were denied rightly deserved places in elite colleges because some rich fuckwads cheated for their already privileged kids, I'm disgusted," Norris tweeted on Tuesday. Norris has an acting career stretching back over 30 years and includes parts in TV series such as Claws, Scandal, and The Big Bang Theory, and movies such as Death Wish, The Book of Henry, and Evan Almighty, among over 160 other appearances.